Hi friends, my name is Harish Kassar. Please subscribe to my channel World of Pharmacy and Motivation and press the bell icon to get all notifications of my new video.
Demography and family planning. Demography means study of human population. First of all, see demographic parameters. In that, first is population of the country in every year. Second is birth rate. Third, death rate. Fourth, difference between the birth rate and death rate. Fourth, men and women ratio and unmarried, married ratio. Sixth, per capita income and per capita agriculture. Literacy rate, urban and rural population, life expectation data. Now, demographic cycle. There are five stages of demographic cycle. First is high stationary. Second is early expanding. Third is late expanding. Fourth is low stationary. Fifth is decline. First stage, high stationary. Characterized by high birth rate and high death rate, which cancel each other and population remain stationary. Example, India still 1920. Stage second, early expanding. Death rate become decline but birth rate remain unchanged as the result of improvement of health condition. Example, many South Asian and African country currently. Third stage, late expanding. Death rate is declined still further, the birth rate tends to fall, resulting continuously grow of population. Example, India has been entering this phase and China, Singapore are already in this phase. Stage number fourth, low stationary. Characterized by low birth rate and low death rate, resulting stationary population. Example, Australia during 1980 to 85. UK, stage fifth, decline. Population become to decline because of birth rate is lower than the death rate. Example, Germany and Hungary. Population explosion in India. India is the second largest country according to the population. India population is equivalent to the 17.74% of total world population. In 1901, population of India is 23.8 crores. In 1994, it was 90 crores. 25 million population increase in every year. Currently, there is about 51 births in India in a minute. 30.50 million of people die every day. The current population of India is 136,555 as of Thursday, October 4, 2018. The 7.7 billion is current day population of all world. Total number of males in India is 70.5 crores. Total number of females in India is 66 crore. 33.2% of population is urban. Problems due to high population. Food problems, economical problems, social problems, health problems, and other problems. Causes of high birth rate. First, early attainment of puberty in girls, early marriage at age of 15, low standard of living, illiteracy, lack of awareness regarding method of family planning due to tradition and faith of God. Control over population. By deciding the minimum age of marriage, fertility education, medical facility, family planning, eradicate poverty, easy and cheap available of contraceptives. Fertility. Fertility means actual bearing of children. Total fertility rate, sometimes also called as fertility rate, absolute potential natality, period of total fertility rate or total period of fertility rate of population is average number of children that would be to born a woman over her life. TFR gives the indication of total number of people born by some woman during her reproductive age 15 to 45 years. Fertility depends on several factors. First, age at marriage. Early marriage is long established custom in India. The disadvantage of early marriage are population growth due to increased childbirths, adverse effect on the health of women. Second, duration of marriage life. Maximum childs occurred in first 15 years of marriage life, so efforts for family planning must be concentrated only during these early age of marriage life. Third, pacing of children. Spacing between births reduces fertility rate. Education. Education woman gives birth to lesser number of children when compared to be illiterates. Fifth, economical status. Fertility decreases with an increase in per capita income. Therefore, economical development is considered to be the best contraceptives. Sixth, caste and religion. Some religion and caste fertility is found to be higher than other. Seven, nutrition. It has an indirect effect. We feed society shows lower fertility rate. 8. Family planning. It is an important factor which can lower fertility. 9. Other factors. Cultural and social factors like position of women in society, values of children's custom and benefits window, remarriage, industrialization. Family planning. It means to plan and limit the size of family according to the social, economical health condition. There are two methods of family planning. First is temporary method and second is permanent method. In temporary method, there are two methods, natural method and spacing method. Natural method contains the sexual abundance method, coitus interruptus method, safe period, basal body temperature method, vaginal washing method. In B, spacing method. First is barrier contraceptive and second is chemical methods. In barrier contraceptive, first is condom, diaphragm, intrauterus devices. In chemical method, first is foam tablet, contraceptive creams, soluble tablet, oral contraceptives. Second is permanent method. First is vasectomy, tubectomy, laparoscopy, medical treatment of pregnancy. A. Natural method. First, sexual abundance. Stoppage of sexual contact. Employed only on unhealthy condition of partner. Second, coitus interruptus. Application for men. Semen discharge from outside the vagina. No cost and no article device are required. It may be causes psychological disturbance in both male and female. High failure 10 to 20%. Third, rhythm method. Fourth, basal body temperature method. BT increase in MC due to the progesterone. Fifth, vaginal washing method. B, spacing method. First is barrier contraceptives. A, condom. It is oldest and widely used method for contraception. Failure is about 40%. B, diaphragms. Used by human and made by soft rubber. It does not allow the sperm to enter into the uterus. It is washable and reusable. C, intrauterus devices. First, lips loop. Yes, safe device made up by polythene used by human. 27.5 mm commonly used. Doctor and trainer nurse gently place this device. Second, copper T. Copper T 200 is commonly used by women. It is inserted into the uterus by a doctor. It remains on adjust placed further number of years, 3 to 5 years. Best timing for insertion is 3 to 7 days for menstruation cycle. It is painful and may be automatically expelled. Second, chemical method. First, foam and solution tablet. These are the spermicidal agent inserted into the vagina before intercourse. Sometimes it causes burning sensation and irritation. Second, contraceptive cream and jellies introduced into the vagina by applicator melt at body temperature and make a thin film over uterine. These are more effective when used with the medical contraceptives. C. Oral contraceptive. Suitable for young people below age 30 years. This tablet provides 100% protection against pregnancy. Types of pill Malayan and Maladi. These are taken regularly at fixed time and are 100% effective. Contraindication. Not taken in case of pregnancy over 35 years of age. Diabetic patient, nursing mother during the first 12 months. Permanent methods. First, vasectomy done in males, simple operation of 50 to 20 males. Tubectomy done in females, in this piece of fallopian tube is removed. Hospitalization is required for 5 to 7 days. Irreversible method. Laparoscopy. Last state method for women carried out by Sugrunos, done by laparoscope. Instrument is costly and taken longer time. Medical termination of pregnancy Act 1971, abortion. If pregnancy danger to mother, pregnancy occurred due to the failure of contraceptives, if child suffered from physical and mental abnormality, MTP should be done within 12 weeks of pregnancy. Repeated termination of pregnancy is harmful for mother. For bride future, is it better to have one or two children? Thanks for watching video. See you in next video.